Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon and never miss an update from Latest Me.
Har ek boond barish ki teri yaad dilayi, har ek boond barish ki teri yaad dilayi.
That was Tu Aaya Na, the latest single released by T-Series. And I have with me the singer of the song, Soumitra Dev Burman, and the composer, Harry Anand.
Hi.
Thank you, Soumitra Ji. Thank you, Harry Ji. Thank you for joining us today. And congrats on your latest song.
Yes,
how are you all feeling? And tell us a bit about it.
Har ek boond barish ki, as she is singing, I had few lines of this song. But I never decided the singer. When I met her, immediately I decided she is the singer of this song, because firstly she is classically trained, and she has a beautiful voice with a depth. And we started with a demo, and initially when the song was in the making, it was shaping up, the song was sounding so beautiful, and we took advice from Ganesh Masterji. We just sent him the scratch, and when he heard the song, he came up with an idea to make this song a tribute to the army people, you know.
Yeah.
And kyunki isme line hai, tu aaya na saavan aa gaya, you know, ke itne weathers beech jate hain, sardiyan, garmiyan, saavan, phir bhi un log, you know, the army people, they are always on borders.
Yeah.
Aur wo log chuttiyan lekar bhi nahi aa pate, aur kai bar to zindagi bhar nahi aa pate. So all those emotions have been put in this song, and she has done a fabulous job in the song, I'm sure.
The journey has been beautiful. Like he said, he's heard few of my works and he decided that I should sing this song. And he liked my singing and wanted that I should be launched. And he decided on this song, and I liked the song, and we moved ahead. And then ek scratch banaya humne, we met Ganesh Masterji. And Masterji loved the song, the lyrics, the combination of everything, the voice, the lyrics and the composition. And the first thought that came to his mind was, let's make this a tribute to the, give this as a tribute to the soldiers and ode to the soldiers.
Yeah.
So that's how initiation hui. And
how does it feel to be a part of such a special project?
I feel extremely privileged, honored, blessed.
Absolutely. Yeah.
To start my career with the legends. I thank T-Series from the bottom of my heart to give me such a big platform. Matlab, aisa to nahi hota hoga kisi ke saath. Aise shuruaat.
Yeah, debut.
I thank Kishan ji, Bhushan ji,
yeah, very
for
fortunate.
All the love and support. I can't ask for more, I think, than this.
Yeah.
I am really, really happy and excited, and I really hope that my voice, the entire team ka jo kaam effort raha, it reaches out. Our intention reaches to the common mass.
Absolutely.
And they really connect to what we are doing.
What about you, Hariji? How does it feel to be your
Yeah, it is project? Really great. I mean, Gana jis tarah se, everybody is loving the song, you know. And it has very intense video. We are fortunate to have a legend like Ganesh Masterji. And Krishna is such a big comedy icon, you know. And he has done a fabulous job. People have seen his other side, you know, ke wo sad is tarah ki acting kis tarah se kar sakte hain, intense, you know.
Soumitra ji, can I request you to please sing the song for us once?
Sure. Har ek boond barish ki tere yaad dilaye, har ek boond barish ki teri yaad dilaye, bhige patton se lipta pani tan ko mere bhigoye, beete har rut mein aankhein tarsi dekha na to piya, dekha na to piya, dekha na to piya, tu aaya na saavan aa gaya, tu aaya na saavan aa gaya ho, tu aaya na saavan aa gaya.
That was really beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.